everybody, welcome back to the Murr household once again. We're all here today. So we've got a special announcement today. But before we go any further in this vlog, guys, if you want to check out the last vlog, the link for it's in the description below as always. Now, no vlog yesterday, because we're helping Sandra once again in her new house, which is coming along okay. But yes, guys, finally today we can release this news. How hard it was for me to actually tell these guys this.
I know.
You've all been contacting me today, everywhere, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, private messages, emails, everything. I can finally announce, yes, about 2 weeks ago, I was contacted by a company who is working alongside with Nike, or some people like to call it Nike, and Liverpool Football Club, if we would like to participate in their new TV advert for the new home jersey. And obviously we said yes, of course, because you know how much we love Liverpool. Well, so-so over here and here, yes. I should be wearing a Liverpool shirt this video, shouldn't I? Yeah. Well, I'm not. But yes, guys, they asked us to participate in the new Liverpool Nike advert, which we're going to show you in just a second, so stay tuned. How hard it was not to say anything to you guys over the lot, even give you a tease or anything, but it was a nightmare. But yes, it's official. We are part of the Liverpool TV advert for the new Nike kit. Now, we're not in it very long, but we're part of history. We're actually part of Liverpool history. So I want to say personally thank you to Liverpool and Nike for letting us be part of this advert. Now, we're only in it for a split second, but even so, let's get your comments on it, Lewis.
Michael.
Oh, he's quite.
The reason why I brought Brooke into the intro is because Brooke's actually in the video too.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah. They actually asked us for a clip of our Barcelona live reaction video, which has like 5.5 million views on the channel. And we obviously said, yes, of course, no problem at all. We're getting our new Nike shirt from Liverpool and Nike this coming Thursday. We're going to Belfast to pick it up. Lewis and I. Brooke doesn't want the new home shirt. But it would have been cool to actually wear the new home shirts in this, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
But unfortunately, we can't. So, but yes, guys, we are officially in the new Liverpool Nike kit launch video, our TV advert, which has been shown today on Liverpool TV, Sky, all everywhere. It's being shown worldwide. It's even going to be shown in the Liverpool stores. So,
that's so cool.
All good. So guys, yes, what's your thoughts first of all?
I think it's quite cool. And now that we're able to, like, we're gonna walk through Liverpool stores, you're gonna see us. We're gonna be on that.
We're gonna be in the Liverpool stores.
That's gonna be so weird.
What do you think?
Really cool, I like it.
Yeah, it's awesome.
I can't wait.
I know. Well, you can't wait for what? It's already out.
Yeah, I can't wait to see it in like stores and stuff.
Crazy. But we'll see it on Thursday. Right, guys, I'm going to go here. So enjoy this TV advert. This is courtesy of Nike and Liverpool Football Club. All rights and copyright go to them. So I want to give them a credit before I show this video. Thank you so much for them putting us in this video. Let's get this vlog started and check out the TV advert. We're part of Liverpool's history now. Yeah. Let's get this vlog started.
Welcome to the Republic of Liverpool. This is where miracles come for their big night out. And Impossible gets a clip around the ear. Some people say we've got a screw loose. But that's just our strong disregard for the way things should be done. See, defenders aren't supposed to be attackers.
Robertson.
Van Dijk.
The city shouldn't be a country.
The national team of Scouse Land.
And an ice lolly definitely can't be a lolly ice. But then again, strangers probably shouldn't be a family
if you have that strong togetherness.
Liverpool Football Club's more than just a football club. It's a way of life. It's your everything. Up the Reds.
So if it can't be done, it'll happen here.
They don't believe in impossible.
Because we're raised knowing underdogs can boss the world.
You know, it's everyone playing their part.
Just ask the boss. Nah, the actual boss. So no matter what gets chucked at us, or how ridiculous it may seem, tell us never. It's already done.
Nike. It's Nike.
Well, guys, hope you've enjoyed the video of the Liverpool TV advert, but it's later on in the day. I've actually been out shopping. I'm going to say, I didn't even mean to go out shopping. I went to get some stuff there for the house. DW Sports, unfortunately, are closing down at the minute and had a massive sale on. So we went in there and got stuff for, like, literally next to nothing. And I mean literally next to nothing. A big bag here of stuff I want to show you right now. Guys, this bag is filled. Look at this. Shorts for Brooke. Stuff here for more stuff for Brooke. And Let me get these out here. Look at this. Right, young man. Shoot into your jammies.
What?
There's a present for you.
What'd you get me?
Know what they were?
Much.
11 quid for Adidas shoes. I got you a size 4.
That's good.
So, guys, when you see these ones over here, excuse me, I've got bags everywhere at the moment. I got these shoes. Let me see these here. I got these shoes. Oh, wow. How about guess how much they were? 17 quid. Unbelievable. Everything is unfortunately reduced down. Well, it's unfortunate DW Sports are closing down. I know a friend of mine who's a manager in there. I've known him since I was a child. I was talking to him at the store and he was just saying, liquidation, gone. With a big sale on. 40% off shoes and all our discounts right across the store. Brooke got new Adidas shorts, new Adidas tracky leggings. She got, what else? Puma leggings. We got two pairs of shoes. Everything. And it was like, I think it was like 60 quid or something, not even that for the whole lot, which is insane. And then we went to McDonald's to get the kids a McDonald's meal, and I decided I would have a McDonald's today as well for what we normally pay about 17-18 quid for. £6 for a whole meal for three people. That's unbelievable. This whole, what is it again, this meal, this, 50% off thing they have going on with restaurants and McDonald's and takeaway places and all. They're trying to help build the economy back up again during the whole pandemic thing, so unbelievable. But I'm really, really happy with those shoes. I'm going to try them on again after I get my dinner here. So I'm waiting to get my dinner here, guys. Hope you enjoyed the Liverpool advert, and I'll check back in with you later on tonight. Well, guys, it's later on, and Lewis and I are currently sitting here watching the playoff final between Brentford. Is this Brentford and Fulham in the playoff final to see who gets to the Premier League. I wouldn't mind actually seeing Brentford getting up to the Premier League, but again, I like Fulham. I have a few friends who support Fulham. So do you. So one of Lewis's favourite people supports Fulham. Lydia, who works for the BBC now. Shout out to Lydia Campbell, who works for the BBC now. Lydia's a lovely girl, so she is. But yeah, it's been a long day today, guys. I'm going to end this vlog now. Sorry for the lack of content in the video today, but I just wanted to share that news with you about the Liverpool video. So thank you for all your messages today, because a lot of these have been coming into me. I mean, I even got stopped over at the sports store today. I think I told you earlier on, though, when I did it or not, but stopped over at the sports store for a selfie. Young man came up to me in the store and talked to me. So if you're watching, I actually forgot to get your name, but if you are watching, it's nice of you to come up today and say hello. Social distancing selfie, which is quite funny. So it was nice meeting you today. But anyway, guys, that's going to bring us to the end of this video. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video today, drop a like on it. Also subscribe below. Don't forget, guys, I want to tell you it's now Thursday. We are going to Belfast to pick up our Liverpool shirts. Stay tuned. Liverpool shirt lunch day. We're going to the Liverpool store to pick it up directly. So can't wait to get that my hands on that bad boy. So looking forward to Thursday. And there possibly could be a vlog tomorrow as well. I'm trying to get one done tomorrow as well. But anyway, if you enjoyed this video again, once again, like, share, subscribe. Until tomorrow, or until the next video, I'll see you all soon. Thanks for watching.